Now.
My name's Aaron, and this is a Red Trinidad.
That's a big one, too.
Come on, Aaron.
Hurry up, just chew it up and swallow it.
Come on.
The faster you go, the better you do.
Is it burning?
Damn. Yeah, it's burning.
Come on, Aaron. Come on. See, he's doing the same thing I did.
What'd you do?
I started coughing and I started like seizing up. I don't know if he's seizing up or not.
I don't think you can seize up.
Can you move your fingers? Can you move anything? Or are you having problems moving them? Try to talk.
I can talk.
It's just not, ain't it? Feels like your esophagus is bleeding.
Don't chug it. Sip it.
Yeah.
Follow it too.
If we start doing this, dude, we need to, like, because people can be allergic to this stuff. We gotta be careful.
You're gonna puke. Puke over there.
Puke on his lawnmower.
Yeah, make it a new
or
color.
His go-kart.
Aaron, if you're gonna puke, go puke over there.
I don't have to puke. I'm just heating. All
right.
Plus, it's too hot out here, dude.
Yeah.
Ooh.
That man deserves a real drink.
We're gonna have some more milk, dude.
Yeah, we need more milk.
You good? Wanna buy some?
Here you go.
Nope.
Getting more milk.
Dude, that's how I felt. In about 10 seconds.
Uh-oh. Hey, right there, puke on that tractor.
He really is going to, too.
Like, hold on to the tractor and just puke all over it. I think he needs more milk.
I got him the milk.
Dude, he's throwing up on your tractor.
Are you really? Get away from there. Throw up over there.
You good?
You all right, Aaron?
You
dude,
breathe,
your milk's
right
here.
Don't get your milk. Then run over to his tractor and just, like, parf on it.
Oh, my God. Look at this tractor. I need to get him a towel.
Oh, he needs a towel.
Coughing was makes you throw up.
Damn, it's hot.
Yeah, it's hot. Okay.
Here's a towel if you need to wipe yourself.
He's not doing good.
Are you sure you don't want to buy any?
No.
Don't you like to taste? There we go.
You good?
You alright, Aaron?
Can you breathe?
That's got oil on it.
Hey, can you breathe?
Here, use this one.
Can you breathe?
No.
Are you good?
No. That's got oil on it. Here, use that one.
Can you breathe?
Do we need to call 911?
Aaron, do we need to call someone?
No.
All right. I'll be offered.
There's got to be a freaking matter to this shit.
Milk.
Something to drink?
I would hurry up.
Shit.
I don't think he's gonna live.
Hey, well, dude, shut up.
I'm gonna get around. What the fuck?
Tissue. Tissue.
Stop.
Dude,
when he starts eating, dude, that's good.
From here, it gets better.
Are you alright? You alright? Why did we do that to him?
Because.
You funny, man?
Ooh.
I was blood to see if he's
okay. Knock his milk over.
I need a tissue.
He needs a tissue. Man needs a tissue. No. That works, but.
It starts getting dead. It only lasts like 5 minutes.
Here, there's like a couple of them. Rip one off. I don't give a shit. Just all damn thing.
You okay? Believe it or not, Alex helps clean your sinuses out, so all you're doing is helping it out.
It was a pepper in my nose.
Seriously? No, it got up there? Ew. Don't show me that. I mean, I have a camera.
Put the damn thing down and help the man.
Okay. That stupid finger got on the camera.
You alright, Aaron?
Yeah. The reason I couldn't breathe is a piece of the pepper went straight up in my nose.
Oh. Oh.
That's why I couldn't breathe, it was burning.
Was it hot at least? Say goodbye. Say goodbye.
Like you, you see yourself and shit.
Say goodbye, dude.
Bye.